Okay, Jason, Hollis Farms today. Back on the John Deere 5065. Got the brown tree cutter hooked back up. All this stuff down through here on the outside of the fence I've sprayed. So what I'm gonna do, it's starting to die. I'll walk over here and show y'all how the leaves are turning, but it's got quite a few small pine trees in here, and none of the chemical that I used is gonna get the pine trees. So you see how all these leaves are drawing up? It's killing them. Oh, I would probably let some of it fall over, but since I got so many pines to get in here, I am gonna go ahead and start whacking on it with the brown tree cutter. What I'm gonna do before I get started, I'm gonna throw my drone up in the air and run it down through there, and we're gonna do a before and after picture with the drone. So y'all enjoy this little drone footage, and then we'll be back on the tractor. We'll be right back. right, y'all. That was a pretty long project. I about run the battery down on this camera, but I'm gonna throw the drone back up in the air and let's look at an after shot at it and see what it looks like. Alright, y'all, that was a pretty long project. A lot of cutting there. We got her done. Y'all like our stuff, subscribe to us, Hollis Farms. Hats, t-shirts, and stickers, hollisfarms.com. Appreciate y'all watching. Out of here.